Hey there, Gavin Gu here from the Extreme Windows blog, and today I want to show you a 3D printer that I've just started working with recently. It's the Up Plus 2 from TierTime. This printer costs less than $2,000 and has a lot of features that you'd only find on more expensive printers, such as a self-leveling and self-height adjusting build platform. It's got a heated build platform, which is great for printing ABS plastic. This printer features a 5.5 by 5.5 by 5.3 inch high build volume and is fully integrated with Windows 8.1. What I want to do is show you a demo of printing from a Windows 8.1 app, the 3D Builder app, from my Dell M3800 ultra lightweight 15.6 inch touch enabled workstation. Let's get to work. All right, so I'm going to launch the 3D Builder app. And let's just pick one of the built-in items here. I'm going to select toys and gadgets. And hey, I think some teeth would be kind of fun to have around the office. Kind of an odd thing to put on the shelf. We can see this object from multiple angles. This is where I like the built-in touch with the M3800 is, as I can pinch to zoom. I can drag my finger around to check out this object. Looks good. Looks like it's going to fit on the build platform. All I need to do here is hit the print button, up 3D printer, that's going to work. We're going to go with medium build quality. I'm going to add a raft so that this is easier to get off of the build platform. Hit print. That's going to spool it over to the printer, and in a couple minutes that set of teeth is going to start printing out. If you're interested in printing ABS plastic and don't have a gigantic budget, the TierTime Up Plus 2 3D printer is a great option. And because it's integrated with Windows 8.1, you're going to be able to use compatible Windows apps and have more flexibility and control over 3D print jobs. If you want to know more about the Up Plus 2, go to pp3db.com or search their products on amazon.com. Thanks a lot.